Pam the Hour, and our treasurer, Sally Medias. The Parents Music Resource Center was organized in May of this year by mothers of young children who were very concerned by the growing trend in music toward lyrics that are sexually explicit, excessively violent, and glorify the use of drugs and alcohol. Our primary purpose is to educate and inform parents about this alarming trend, as well as to ask the industry to exercise self-restraint.
The only way to sweep it through is to keep the public's mind on something else. Porn, in our society or anywhere else in the world. I've had in my experience two encounters with the sort of censorship. My song Rocky Mountain High was banned from many radio stations as a drug-related song. This was obviously done by people who'd never seen or been to the Rocky Mountains, and also had never experienced the elation, the celebration of life, or the joy in living that one feels when he observes something as wondrous as the perceived meteor shower. Obviously a clear case of misinterpretation.
So it's not really a wild leap of the imagination to jump to the conclusion that that's about something other than surgery or hospitals, neither of which are mentioned in the song.
No, it's not a wild jump, but I think what I said in the point of is that sounds like a person to the world.
Seriously.